like that. Thank you. myself not being a church at all. But I've actually done some reading on a university that was considering pursuing a degree there that that's the actually worked out for you.
Yes, sir, I like the school because you can work at your own day. I have to some credit before at another school and had some years left. But I was able to enroll at AMU and finish my degree at half the time.
Yeah, I'm still working on my associates. I'm about 40 credits off there. Technology and government banks are more prone to text overview some type of form.
tell you something. I've got some stats back here a few years ago. This is the VA's back for bombing and suicide. And I can account for it. I think the behavior of land leave by all since their age. I gave her to this discussion a high number percentage. I think you have to give it a list. The majority of the suicides, believe it or not, are people who are, what was it, 45 to 65 or something like that. They're older than that. You know, I think that's why you might not see as much. Then I can understand why. But, you know, sadly, the old spirit that's towards the younger. And it's like exactly how it seems. It's easy to say that, but it's not fact. You know, it's a micro-aggregate percentage. Yeah, but I know it's why I was surprised when I read it. And a high percentage of deaths are over, the suicides are over that. My policy is like 60%. And I can understand because I know Levi and I've talked about this quite a bit in the past. You know, it gets to the point when you're already just think so well right now. You really get stuck in the corner, your options are kind of run out. You think, you know, at our age, it's even harder just to give up. I don't know. I'm just kind of rambling on, but I just told at our age, it could be a lot harder. You know, I got to that with the VMS that I know it was hard for him. He passed away a few years ago, but.
I'm sorry to hear.
So we're going to ask him about it. He was in the top of the medical lab. I guess that was his whole way of coping with it. But that's the good thing about my next line, you know. Even if it's older veterans, even though it's older veterans that are committed suicide, the great thing about my next line is I'm like in 6 years from their past. Because we have to be
the people
that lady is 110 pounds, and if he wasn't 80 pounds, right, that weighs as much as her. You know, so it is, you know, I don't know. Of course, I've always said to these battlefield military, you have to be carrying a rucksack, but this is not over here. Those days have really changed with technology. So the days of being out the bush for 30 days and putting my 80 pounds breath on your back have really disappeared, and even has in the current situation with Iraq and Afghanistan. So, you know, you spend a lot of time working out base camps and so on. And we've been doing that since Vietnam anyway. That's not new. You know, so, I think it's good. I don't have a problem if a female can do the job, let her do the job. You know, I think my only concern is in today's military, my people are look back in the 80s, and, or, you know, 90s and 80s and before, and my concern has been if I have one or two females in my platoon of 40, which is prominent males, my concern is one, when you're again without months at a time without female commanding ship. And, you know, my concern is one, you know, what are my men going to do? Am I going to have a problem with anyone my actions? Females get raped too. Am I going to take a life and go ahead and take away from my men? Because I'm And he would be in a temple. Usually I reach out to minority. God, I can't help talking about
it. Minority Women's Federal Organization.
Thank you for having me. That exact name. They got a webpage and all that. I think the girls have one.
in it.
Hot rod.
2 minutes.
Aisha, be